We back! Shenmue 3.
Shenmue!
Are you a fan of Shenmue 1 and 2?
I've played them. Which one was it? 2? Years ago.
Years ago. I played the Shenmue 1 and 2 remake.
Oh, you played the Master Remake shit?
Yeah. Came out. Remake.
That wasn't really a remake.
Exactly. Yeah, I got rid of that bullshit. Boom. I played it. That was some bullshit, and I was pissed off. Because it wasn't better graphics. It wasn't anything. It was just the same old...
Same old game.
Yeah, but at least the graphics could have been better. Or something. They could have did something. But they didn't.
Color.
I don't even think they did that shit. But this is Shenmue 3. This is official fighting minigames trailer. Gamescom. Starting 3, 2, 1.
Budget friendly.
You got it.
Just
how I like it. A whaling specialty. Hey, mister. Let's go to the arcade.
Maybe I should play one.
You idiot. You can still win even if you don't have enough kung fu.
Really?
Hey, is there anywhere you can learn kung fu?
The place where they have all the street fights.
In the back alley?
I guess you'd call it an old. I've heard martial artists go there to test their limits.
From Japan, and your appearance suggests that you're a martial artist. What's the point of this
guy? And you do martial arts?
I do.
Hands on his ass.
Leo.
I don't know if you can change your fighting style and shit.
This is nothing. I'll be fine.
Probably not. It'll probably be the same as before.
I wonder if it's like that game. I don't know if you remember. We got a trailer for it a while ago. And Remigo was switching the techniques while he was fighting the street fight. Like, he did a tiger, he did a crane, but you could switch it out. Like,
I forgot the name of that shit, though.
I wonder if you can do that. Just wondering.